Mentioned that Dallas is in the seventh grade, honor roll student, and he does great doing that. So we always encourage our children. They're the learners of today and the leaders of tomorrow. But right now, I have to take him to school.